The town of Rutherford College held its second annual Pigmaster's Barbecue Challenge this weekend at the town of Rutherford College Town Hall. There were 28 teams that competed for the title of Grand Champion Pigmaster Barbecue Champion. Each team was required to submit one meat for judging in each category of the competition. The categories included chicken, pork, pork brisket, and ribs. Each competition was judged by a Kansas City Barbecue System certified judge.
I'm Jessica Barsley. I am the event coordinator for the Pigmaster's Challenge here in Rutherford College, North Carolina. This is our second year doing this event. This is a Kansas City sanctioned event where we have 27 teams that have come in from in different states throughout the Southeast, and they are judged by certified Kansas City judges that have also traveled here from different states.
We're cooking in the Pigmaster Challenge. It's a Kansas City Barbecue Society event. We do four meats. We do chicken, pork ribs, pork, and brisket. And a lot of these teams travel and do it professionally. We're in a professional group, but we do it more for just fun and to be here.
I originally started out as Pirate's Cube, which changed the name about 2 years ago. My logo, my friend sitting over here, come up with, and ever since then, it's been Dollar-Eyed Smoky Goodness.
3 or 4 years ago, you'd ask these people, you know, where's Rutherford College? And they'd say, we ain't never heard of it. Now then, it's come about so that our name is recognized now, and we're becoming, quote, the pig master of the western part of the state. So it's coming along real well. So we're proud of that, and I think our citizens are proud, you know, that we're gaining some recognition.
I hope I don't come in last.